My student has just submitted a paper, and I'm ready as the instructor to grade the paper using the rubric that I created. So how do I do that? I go to the Grade Center, and let's say I open up that submission. So this final writing assignment, I click on the username of my student, and let's say I've downloaded and I'm ready to grade that paper. I click on this View Rubric button next to the box for the grade, and the rubric detail page is opened up. Here I can see all the criteria down the left and the levels of achievement across the top. All I need to do here is click the grade that I'm giving for each criteria. Notice as I make a selection, another text window opens, allowing me to give the student more personalized feedback. So I'll add some personalized feedback here as well so we can see where the students see that. And I continue selecting the appropriate level for each criteria that I'm grading. I scroll down. Notice that the student's total has been calculated for me based on my selections in the rubric detail. I do have the option of overwriting the grade that was calculated by manually entering the grade in this box. And then I've got another additional feedback box underneath all the rubric detail where I have more space to give formatted feedback to my student. Okay, so once I have finished giving my student the feedback, I click the Save button at the bottom of the screen. And that takes me back to my grading screen where I now see that the grade from the rubric has been automatically input for me here into the grade field. And again, another opportunity to give student feedback here. Here, it's a good idea to tell the students to click the View Rubric link so that they know they'll find more comments in the rubric. Once you're finished adding comments, click the Save and Exit button. And this will make the graded assignment available to the student.